A Haleiwa man received a prestigious honor today for a heroic act. Keoni Bowthorpe was awarded the Carnegie Medal. It's given to those who risk their lives to an extraordinary degree to save someone else. In October of last year, Bowthorpe rescued Colin Cook, who lost his leg in a shark attack on Oahu's north shore.
Seeing that the shark was headed toward them, Bowthorpe, Keoni used his knowledge about sharks to thrust one end of his paddle against its nose, the most sensitive part of the creature, to push it away.
In situations like that, there's not really a ton of time to think, and you know, your body kind of just does things for you without your permission.
Colin Cook now lives on the mainland. Despite the terrifying ordeal, surfing is still his passion.